And you know, we have this now, this new phenomena, the internet, the YouTube, where it's easy to humiliate other people and nobody just writes something by somebody else. I say to you, you know, Sheikh Yawar mentioned this. You know, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that on the day of judgment, a man will come, he will have good actions equivalent to the mountain of Uhud. Equivalent to the mountain of Uhud. You know how long mountain Uhud is? 9 kilometers. He will have good actions equivalent to the mountain of Uhud. And he will come with his actions, but he will have taken the rights of other people. He would have taken the rights of other people. He would have sworn at this person. He would have backbited this person. He would have taken the haqq of this person. And the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah will take his actions and he will give it to these people. Give it to these people. And there will be such a long line that his actions will finish. His actions will finish and there will be still people who will be waiting for their haqq. And then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will, what Allah will do then? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will take their action, their evil actions, and place it on his shoulders until he's dragged into the fire of Jahannam. Today, I understand, Shaykh Yawar says, today I understand this narration. I understand it. All you do is write something evil about some person somewhere, and you press one button. And 100,000 people read that. You have done riba. You have slandered that person in front of 100,000 people. 100,000 people on the day of judgment. How will you explain? Why? Because you know what? Your sheikh, your maulana, your peer, your some guy out there told you that you on the haqq.